So the way I use Revvies is that all through my events, 5,000, 10,000 or half marathon, I would always have two Revvies before the warm up, and then I'd have a third one just before the starting line, so 5-10 minutes before the start. And yeah, it just works for me. I use Revvies in every session. I always have two before I start any training session in the morning, and then in the afternoon I'll have one before my evening session. And if it's a track session, I'll have two before the evening session.